was it, man?
Great.
Hey, I've always wanted to ask you, man.
Pen cap is off. Okay.
Your character in the Entourage movie, like, you think that was kind of disrespectful towards gays, like, you know?
Jackie. Yeah, it was fun. The way that it was presented to me is that casting director said that she wanted Lloyd to one up Ari.
Okay.
By marrying me.
Okay.
An Olympic gold medalist.
Right.
So I thought that was like, okay, I can be in with that.
Okay, so that's why you were like, all right, I'll do this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, I loved it. You were great, but yeah, just was wondering. You. I was like, I wonder if anyone was offended by that.
Oh, getting married by George Takei? I mean,
who's not gonna?
Who could be better, right?
That's about the top of the line right there.
And George Takei kind of called me on that.
Okay.
Didn't he?
Yeah. He did. He did.
I think he called it.
Well, you were in there. The Cubs won the World Series.
Oh my God!
Do you expect that, based on your knowledge of Chicago, do you expect any riots or any stuff?
Oh, I don't know. I'm sure Chicago is. I've got friends in Chicago that are, I'm sure, like, bouncing off the wall.